Maybe she was mad. Big Fanny, she was also kind of sad. There wasn't anybody who could put Big Fanny down. She was big and bad and ugly, and she weighed 300 pounds.
She weighed 300 pounds, stood 5'5", and she had an older, more dead than alive. The back greasy hair on her dimpled chin, and her big belly rumbled like a lion's den. Big Fanny. No one knew who was Fanny's daddy. She turned up one day in a wet rice paddy, just looking stupid and standing stiff, and even the dogs refused to sniff a Big Fanny.
Big Fanny.
Some say she came from around Hanoi, where she got in a fight with some BC boys. She loaded garlic breath in those BC's face, and they dropped like flies all over the place. Big Fanny. The cops finally put Big Fanny in jail, gave her 30 days, wouldn't set no bail. She gave a mighty belch and struck a match, and the gas blew the holes in that ruby hatch. Big Fanny.
Big Fanny.
Big Fanny was up in the mountains one night, a-fighting a bear in the soft moonlight. The bear stuck a claw in Fanny's eye, and all of the people said goodbye to Big Fanny. But Fanny got tired of playing with that bear and grabbed two handfuls of his mangy hair. She gave a karate chop and a judo roll and knocked that grizzly critter out cold. Big Fanny.
Big Fanny.
Big Fanny hung around for a couple of years, smoking cigar butts and mooching bears. And then one morning she was up and gone, back to the jungle hunting Viet Cong. Big Fanny. So along the roads in North Vietnam, there's trees a-growing with signs way along. When you leave this road, be careful, pal. Somewhere in them jungles is a big bad gal. Big Fanny.
Big Fanny. Big Fanny. She was big and she was bad. Big Fanny. She was also kind of sad. There wasn't anybody who could put Big Fanny down. She was big and bad and ugly, and she weighed 300 pounds. There wasn't anybody who could